Weather is day to day. Climate, of course, happens over years and years. And we are looking at how the season of fall is changing for us here in Minnesota specifically. You can see that, yes, there are warm years, there are cool years, but in general, the trend of the average fall temperature is headed on the up and up. Over since 1970, it's raised about 4 degrees. That's within the Twin Cities metro. For Mankato specifically, slightly lower, up 3 degrees for that same time period. And then for fall in Duluth, we are also talking about 4 degrees warming. So that doesn't mean, hey, this week is warm. That doesn't mean last month was cool. That means we're looking over long periods of trends. And what is happening here locally for us? Winter is our fastest warming and biggest changing season, but fall is certainly some impressive numbers over a relatively small period of time.
Interesting.
Definitely going the one direction.
Up and up. All right.